With the onset of COVID-19 in Uganda in March 2020, the demand for single-use sanitary items such as personal protective equipment, disposable masks and gloves increased. However, these items are becoming an environmental hazard. Environmentalists and health experts say the poor disposal of PPEs and disposable masks has created a COVID-19 infested environment.
These masks that we wear, the gloves that we use, for instance, in the hospitals and clinics, and other equipments, medical equipment, and you're aware that some of us, especially the young people and children, those that are even on the streets, a young person, a young kid can easily pick a mask of a person who has been infected with COVID-19. And who knows it? The person wears it and then contracts COVID. And other related things. For instance, bottles in schools. Kids are now back to school, and you're aware that, of course, there is a lot of littering. You can't know who has COVID or who doesn't have COVID. Someone drinks a bottle of water, throws away the bottle, and another person picks it.
In a move to curb this environment hazard, the German government is partnering with the youth in the country for effective waste management. The GIZ-funded project will see youth in Kampala and Gulu cities empowered and trained in waste management.
The COVID-19 pandemic presents a much more challenging situation that demands efficient management of solid waste, which is critically in containing COVID-19. Implementing of COVID control and preventative measures, such as wearing of face masks, home and hotel quarantine, have altered the composition of municipal solid waste, making it even more infectious.
Hi, this is one way that we will definitely equip young people with skills that they are able to take up initiatives. Youth Go Green is already implementing a project in Namanve, but it's a training center for waste management, and we are recycling plastic bottles to make roofing tiles, and other products. And this is something that we want to take up as young people.
Dr. Akankwasa Barilega, the executive director of the National Environmental Management Authority, NEMA, says plastic waste remains the biggest challenge to the environment, with over 600 tons of plastic waste, especially kavera, consumed daily. However, efforts are underway to step up the enforcement to ban the use of plastic bags under 30 microns as required by the Environment Act.
600 tons of plastics are consumed every day. And this statistic was before the arrival of COVID-19. 600 tons of plastics. And with the addition of the masks, you can imagine what the situation is now. In Kampala alone, 1,500 tons of waste are generated daily. 1,500 tons are generated daily. And it's estimated that in the urban areas, waste generation per capita stands at around 1 kilogram.
A global health report on face masks and environment indicates that every minute of the day we throw away 3 million face masks. Many end up as potentially toxic micro and nanoplastic or carriers of other toxicants in the environment. Disposable masks are plastic products that cannot be readily biodegraded but may fragment into smaller plastic particles, namely micro and nanoplastics, that widespread in the ecosystem. The enormous production of disposable masks is on a similar scale as plastic bottles, which is estimated to be 43 billion per month. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.